I have been asked whether, in the years to come, it will be possible to kill 40 million American people by the use of atomic bombs in a single night. I am afraid that the answer to that question is yes.
Robert Oppenheimer was the father of the atomic bomb. He was this complex ball of contradictions.
They are weapons of aggression, of surprise, of terror.
Oppenheimer wanted the bomb to be used. How else would the world know what it was?
Dr. Oppenheimer, are we creating something we may not be able to control?
In the world of atomic weapons, wars will cease.